disqualification. Bam! And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen.